What's up, guys? And welcome to Doom 64. So, yeah, actually, they didn't save when we were here. I didn't really say it, but okay. God. Secret area, wow. Is that supposed to be a green one? Let's see what's here. Oh, Kaiko Demon. Yeah, I saw all the enemies, what they look like, and what's the Kaiko Demons? Wow, we actually seen them. That's cool. I kind of like this thing because the way you shoot the fireballs is too slow, and then thank you. I'm surprised he can't even go. That's the exit. Oh, we don't want to go there yet. Secret. Thank you. gonna work here. Go here, right? You had two doors open, like close a little bit. Oh, you gotta go there first. You hear that too, right? There's like two doors opening something. Don't know what that is. Or there we go. Yeah. I don't know. That's weird. But how are you supposed to go top here anyway? So, I finally find a way. There's no such thing as a secret. So, this whole entire time, you do this, right? Go here. Do this. Open that. You see that little square? That's what I mean. That's why I heard the other noise. It was right here. Alright, I thought we were gonna see a CP. Let's see a CP. Let's see what's in here. Alright, so this is what it looks like. That's cool. Also, I want to save. I want to see what this restart level is. Did I lose all my stuff? Like all my weapons? Yeah, I think so. Hey, I don't know. I should save. I don't know why I don't think. I should just save my way down. There. Well, guys, that'll be for today of Doom 64. Level 3 is completed. Let me see a little bit of level 4. So, yeah. Well, that'll be for today. I'll see you guys in the next video. That was actually a sword. Very short. But, yeah. Bye.